that. So now, before I go and start my discussion this morning, may I know what was our discussion yesterday? Yes, Gina. Okay, very well said. Our topic this morning is all about the road not ticket. The road not ticket is a committee created by Robert Cruz. And my co-partner will discuss about the road not ticket. In the first letter. Say, for example, Ba became Nefi. So that is an example of alliteration. Another Peter picked part of this paper. That is an example of alliteration. As long as you can see, if there is a repetition of the words, that is considered a alliteration. The last one, the element of poetry, is rhyme this. Schema. It is the repetitive sound made usually in code. So now, we already discussed about what poetry is and the three elements of poetry. But before I will give you an activity, reminder that there are types of poetry, namely narrative poetry, lyric poetry, and dramatic poetry. So, last, do you understand what poetry is at its elements? Okay, very good. Let's clap our hands. So now, last, I will group you into five groups. This will be the group A, group B, group C, group D, and group A. So, I will read you the criteria so that you can be able to know what is the right thing to do during your presentation. Okay, first is the student should group himself into five. So group yourself into five. Okay. Second, I will prepare for a grown-up about the different poetry for this group. The student should present the poetry that he has chosen. Okay, class. Okay. Now that's group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4, group 5. Okay, very good. Okay, class. After 5 to 10 minutes, you will present what poetry you have chosen. Is that clear? Okay, very good. I will give you 10 minutes. Okay, very good. Let's clap our hands for all the groups. I know group 1, group 2, group 3, group 4, and group 5. Job well done because you present it perfectly. So now, I have a question and I want you to answer this in one half sheet of paper, okay? Yes. For number 1, give the different elements of poetry. Again, number 1, give the different elements of poetry. Number 2, define what is poetry. Again, define what is poetry based on your own idea. Without looking the dictionary, without searching the Google, poetry, what is poetry? Okay. Okay, very good. Before I end or we end our discussion this morning, we have a question for you. Okay, number 1.
Okay, question number 1 is, what is the importance of poetry?
Okay, yes, Anna, what is the importance of poetry? Okay, excellent, Anna. Second.
What do you mean to study poetry?
Okay, why do you need to study poetry? Yes, Vincent. Very good, Vincent. Okay, the last one. How can we relate poetry in our real-life situation? Yes, Arnold. Yes, you're right, Arnold. Poetry is very significant in our daily lives. So before we end up our discussion, we have an assignment. I want you to compose a poetry at least 2 stanza, and each stanza must consist 5 sentences. Is that clear, class? Yes, very good. So I hope you'll learn better about the poetry, and after this, I will check the assignment by tomorrow.
Okay, is that clear?
Yes. Okay, goodbye, class. Okay, goodbye. Good morning.